scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
Attempting to secure the landing pad.
Grenade ready. Turret support deployed.
Capturing reactor control.
Launching grenade. Victory is our destiny.
More squads to reactor control. I won't be set back. We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them at supply hold. Seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll track and slaughter them.
Armed and ready. Grenade deployed.
Capture team in place.
A special operative is deployed to the battlefield.
Nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The Resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
At the west exit, for the order!
They've walked into our trap.
Moving to secure the east exit.
They can't afford to lose the east exit. They will respond. They'll scurry about, looking for escape. Chase them down. No! No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transports and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
Grenade in play!
With a Knight of Ren fighting with us, we will surely be victorious. Resistance is defeated. The Imperial droid is ours, and I assure you, its secrets will change the galaxy.